Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Now, if the sun doesn't melt my balls, we can start playing.
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
Say for yourself?
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
You know who our boss is, Pusherman?
Cheap bastard.
Okay, amigo.
Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my look.
Stand still, and I'll make it quick.
Pay you double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing.
You really
did. You're all that example, okay?
I'm innocent.